here to talk about the Prince's Trust. In 1976, His Royal Highness, the Prince of Wales, had a bold idea. Having completed his duty in the Royal Navy, he became dedicated to improving the lives of disadvantaged young people in the UK. He founded his trust to deliver on that commitment. Who could have imagined that 40 years on, the Prince's Trust would become such an important part of society?